When programming multi-axis motion over undulating surfaces, it can sometimes be difficult to choose an efficient tool axis control strategy. With so many tool angles needed, returning to the most basic option of lines tool axis control can sometimes be the most powerful and predictable. Some new features in MasterCam 2022 will help speed up this classic approach to tool axis control. Here we see two semi-finishing operations on the B-pillar punch. The first operation is a raster toolpath on the shallow angle top faces, and the second is a very ambitious unified multi-axis operation attempting to clean up everything else in one operation. Tool axis control strategies such as automatic tilt or surface tilt create far too much motion in this operation. Since this is just a semi-finishing toolpath, we don't need to be concerned with the resulting surface finish. We simply want to leave a uniform amount of stock on the part and get to that point as safely and quickly as possible. To use lines tool axis control, we need correctly oriented vectors. Level 3 shows some roughly placed vectors normal to the floor surfaces. We will need to modify their angle to ensure the tool holder will clear the steep walls all around this part. MasterCam 2022 has made the process of editing vectors extremely easy with the new Modify Vector tool. When we activate the tool and select a vector, we are instantly presented with a rotation-only dynamic gnomon, which is automatically placed on the start point of the line. If the line's start and end points are reversed, we can easily flip them. As long as the start point of the line is on a surface, the gnomon will align to the UV flow direction at that point. When combined with the new Show Tool function in MasterCam 2022, the process of editing vectors becomes even easier. If we toggle Show Tool while inside Modify Vector, we see a visual representation of our actual tool, helping us to ensure that our vector orientation is safe. We can choose which tool to display by either toggling Display Tool from Selected Operation or by going into the Tool Manager and activating Set Display Tool on the right-click menu. Now we can step through editing vectors, making sure the tool holder will have enough clearance to finish the operation. Instead of editing the vectors after the fact, we can also edit their orientation as they're created. This identical Modify Vector functionality is embedded within Create Line Normal to Point. Once our first pass of vector edits is complete, we can change the tool axis control strategy to lines and window select all the vectors. Now generate the toolpath and run Verify with both operations selected. Collision checking will report any collisions, and we can further tweak the vectors as needed. Once all the collisions are cleared out, we can open machine simulation to see our resulting tilt motion. Any undesirable motion is easily smoothed out with Modify Vector. Even when programming some of the world's most advanced CNC machines, sometimes we need to do things the old-fashioned way. These new features in MasterCam 2022 bring modern control to the simplest of tasks.